Adam, Adam, where art thou? And Adam, with Eve behind his back, came out from his hiding place. Adam, who told you thou art naked? What hast thou done? Thou hast eaten from the tree. And Adam, with his head bowed down, blamed it on the woman. For you see, after God created the first man, Adam, he put a sleep on him and took out one of his ribs. And from Adam's rib, he created woman. So after he created woman, he put Adam and the woman in the garden together. And they had nothing else to do all day.